So if my fault or Marcus Keller or Ludwig's Snow Ingemar Fall are pretending that I've been having a kind of a relationship with Ingemar Fall, it is a huge lie, and it never occurred in my lifetime because I was purely enormously disgusted by his age, and he was very old and enormously unpleasant because he was always trying to somehow to catch me, to hug me, and he was raping me during I was during gave me some kind of an injection or some kind of pills put in my muesli or in my tea. So I was never in a relationship with Ingemar Fall. I was just too old and an unpleasant person. And more than that, if somebody pretend that we've been having some kind of body contact in front of an audience, no, it's a huge lie, it's just not truth. And I wouldn't be ever able to touch him like as if this is some kind of a relationship, because I feel I really like younger men, and I've been literally usually really in a relationship with the younger people than this kind of person.